Hi everyone, and welcome to Big Ideas Growing Minds. We are so happy you are here. Please consider subscribing to the channel. Your support means the world to us. Today's big idea comes from Harvard Business Review and their 20-Minute Manager series. The series is designed to get you up to speed on crucial business skills in a jiffy. In this video, we will focus on becoming excellent at creating business plans. Why create a business plan? Writing a business plan is an essential first step in starting any new venture. It allows you to evaluate your idea thoroughly. It's also a way for your audience, namely potential investors, managers, and people who control vital resources, to evaluate your concept's feasibility. Your goal is to create a roadmap that can help you explore and exploit opportunities and develop strategies for avoiding inevitable obstacles before they arise. Let's review three steps that will help you create an awesome business plan. Step 1. Get started. Start by organizing your thoughts. Harvard Business School professor William Salmon recommends focusing on four factors that are critical to every new venture, namely, people. Who will be running the business, including any outside parties that will be providing essential resources? Opportunities. What are you going to sell and to whom? Are you planning on growing quickly or at a steadier pace? What are your budgets and economic forecasts? And what might stand in the way of your success? Context. Here you paint the big picture by zooming in on your regulatory environment. Interest rates, demographic trends, inflation, and so on. Basically, all essential factors that inevitably change, but that you cannot control. Risks and rewards. What can go wrong and right? And how are you and your team planning to respond in either case? And remember your why, who, and what, meaning that you should always keep in mind why you are passionate about this project, who your customers and target audience are, and what exactly your ultimate goal is. Now that you have organized your thoughts by mapping out Salmon's four critical factors, you are ready for the next step. Step 2. Gather and validate information. This step is crucial, since now is the time for ensuring that you have all facts, legal implications, and financials in check. Keep in mind that the extent of work required for this step will vary tremendously depending on the type of project or business you are venturing into. Starting a tech company comes with very different implications than creating an online forum for knitting enthusiasts. So make sure that you do your due diligence before proceeding. Step 3. Structure your business plan. Writing a business plan is a big undertaking that requires time, dedication, and discipline. Divide the task into manageable chunks, seek input from others, and ask for help. Here is a suggestion for how to structure your plan. Number 1. Cover page. Name of your business or project, as well as your name and contact information. Number 2. Table of contents. An at-a-glance view of which topics will be covered. Number 3. Executive summary. A brief and formal explanation of your company, where you want to go, and why it will be successful. Number 4. Business description. A high-level overview of your proposed venture. Number 5. Industry background. Number 6. Competitive analysis. A breakdown of current and prospective rivals. Number 7. Market analysis. Who will be your target customers, and what are their wants, needs, and demographics? Number 8. Management summary. An introduction to your team. Number 9. Operations plan. The flow of daily activities and supporting strategies. Number 10. Marketing plan. Your detailed strategy for selling your product or service. Number 11. Financial plan. Current status and future projections of the company's financial performance. Number 12. Attachments and milestones. In conclusion, Writing a business plan is part of preparing your business for success, but the document can be used for so much more than that. Updating your business plan will continually provide you with valuable feedback on current progress and equip you to anticipate and respond to current and future challenges. And there you have it, Creating Business Plans by Harvard Business Review in a nutshell. We hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please remember to give it a like. Take care and see you soon.